It's a privilege to be called an American.